Final Cut Pro 10 has a variety of filter presets that you can apply to individual clips within your project. Watch through part of this project and I'll demonstrate how to use a basic filter.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public.
The concept of this commercial is to promote a charity boxing event of firemen versus policemen. Unfortunately, after the production, the director realized they shot both cars driving in the same direction. The commercial will make more sense if these guys are driving towards each other, since these guys will be battling it out in the boxing ring. Fortunately, the fix is simple. Let's flip the policemen to make it look like they are traveling towards each other to begin battle. Navigate to the Final Cut Pro 10 toolbar and click on the Effects Browser button. Within the Distortion category, find the filter called Flipped. To apply the filter, I found it's easier to select the clip within your project and then double-click on the filter. It's that simple. Okay, now, check this out. I've got two video layers here, and the policeman happens to be on the top layer. The other option to applying an effect is to drag the filter directly onto the clip segment within the timeline. So now, this particular layer has been flipped. Okay, let's watch the result.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public.
Now, each filter has adjustments that you can make. To adjust the parameters for a filter, navigate to the Window menu and choose Show Inspector. At the top of the Inspector window, you will see a list of filters applied. You can now turn the filter on or off by clicking on this blue box. You can also make adjustments to your filter based on the parameters that are available. Okay, fantastic! You now have the basics of how to apply a filter within Final Cut Pro 10.